that's what Jesus was talking about when he dialogued with Philip. And Philip said, show us the Father. And Jesus said to him, he says, if you've seen me, you've seen the Father. When the devil see you, he should see God. Now watch this. I'm going to give you about 30 seconds to tell somebody, say, I'll be right back in a minute. Give me about half a minute. It's some stuff the devil trying to put in my life. And with me looking like God, and with me feeling God's spirit, my praise got to be the last nail in the coffin. So give me about 30 seconds to leap and to jump and to shout and to run and get this stuff up off of me. Neighbor by the hand and shout, neighbor, let it go. Let it go. Let the shout go. Let the jump go. Let the run go. Let the praise go. Here it comes. Here it comes. What you've been waiting for. I got to get out of here. Somebody said, let it go. Your victory is in your next place. Let it. For your trouble is so you might receive double. Go higher. Oh God. Somebody go higher. Somebody say, I got to go higher. I can't stay here. Lift your hands before him. I got to go higher. I got to go a little bit higher. I can't stay right here. God got something for me.
got to get out of here. I feel that victory shout come. I feel that victory shout coming. Yeah, open the doors of the church. I feel that victory. Look at somebody say, I feel that victory shout coming. Say, you know what that means, don't you? Can't no demon in hell stop me. I feel it. I feel it. I know it now. No matter what the devil tried, he can't stop me. Stand to your feet.